So we're going to start, though, with some breaking news out of Afghanistan. A U.S. soldier has been taken into custody in southern Afghanistan. NBC's Atiyah Abawi is in Kabul with the latest. Atiyah, good morning.
Good morning, Jenna. Well, NATO is calling the incident regrettable. They're saying that a U.S. service member left his base in Kandahar province and shot at civilians. But according to Afghan officials, not only did he leave the base fully armed, he went into the homes of Afghan villagers at Panjwai district while they were sleeping, shooting at men, women, and children. According to the Kandahar media office right now, they're saying that at least 15 people have been killed or wounded. At least half of them, they say, could be fatalities. NATO says that they've taken the wounded to NATO emergency hospital facilities to help the casualties there. But this is not going to bode well for the U.S. and NATO here in Afghanistan. The anti-American sentiment here is boiling over, particularly after the Quran burnings that we saw in Bagram Air Base just a few weeks ago that resulted in mass protests throughout the country, killing 41 Afghans and 6 Americans. So obviously people here very fearful as what's going to happen next, what protests will come about throughout different parts of Afghanistan, and how the Taliban are going to use this to their advantage. Jenna?
Atiyah Abawi reporting for us from Kabul. Atiyah, thank you.